those of you who have taken my classes before have probably seen this. We're just going to do some scapula push-ups where we really exaggerate the protract and then the retract. So the protract, I'd like to try to come up on my toes, keeping everything below my waist tight. And then the retract is like a normal scapula push-up where I squeeze my scapulas together.